Hi, I'm Thomas Herbst. I'm an exhibiting artist here at Framations as part of the Behind the Lens exhibit. This is my black and white photography entitled The Lonely Mountain. This was shot in Lassen Volcanic National Park, where as a geologist I've spent several weeks doing field work, and this was part of a personal project where I wanted to, in the spirit of Ansel Adams, who really pioneered our national parks, and a lot of his photography really inspired me, so I wanted to capture this moment of this amazing weather and atmosphere that I saw while I was out there in the field. And the Lonely Mountain is Lassen Peak here, and I enjoyed the symmetry that I found in this scene with the volcano, and that's what it is a volcano, mirroring this meandering pasture river. And I just really was gravitated to this, and I'm very fond of this particular mountain and Ansel Adams' work, and so I'm happy to be part of art behind the lens here at Framations, and happy to share it with folks.